Okay, so let's talk about what people are talking about now. I mean, may mga threads na basa ako that how will she promote something that is part of our colonial past?
Yeah.
How do you reconcile that?
Kailangan din nating sabihin sa mga tao yung past. I know it's not beautiful, but we also have to think that we are our history. And kung hindi dahil sa history natin, hindi tayo magiging ganito katatag. At the same time, we have to celebrate yung mga magandang natutunan natin, which is our religion. The festivities, lahat, the culture, the food, lahat, yung magagandang bagay na natutunan natin sa kanila. Hindi natin, hindi yun ano eh, hindi dapat natin ikahiya yun. Kasi matatag tayo dahil doon. At the same time, we have to accept our unique heritage because if we don't accept our unique heritage, we wouldn't have our own unique identity.
I respect that. I've always wanted to ask you this. Was there a point in your life na sobra ang inyong insiguridad dahil sa sobrang ganda ng nanay mo?
Oo naman.
Talaga?
Yeah, I was actually called that I was adopted. I didn't look like my mom.
Kasi sobra naman talaga ng ganda ng
nanay mo. Super ganda. I don't look like
you know,
my
I don't
mom.
Know. The, yeah. Millennials, do you realize how beautiful Alma Moreno was and is?
Very diba? Beautiful.
Oh my God.
She's
diba?
Very beautiful. Siyempre.
Tinatawag kang adopted?
Yes, before. Siyempre, masakit yun for
course.
Me. I asked my mom, Mom, am I your kid? Or something. Tinatanong ko siya. Pero sabi ko nga, I'm my mother's child. She always tells me that I'm beautiful, that I am unique in my own ways. I may not look like her, but you know, I'm beautiful as I am, sabi niya.
And you are beautiful, Win.
Thank you. Tonight with